What is the purpose of trials and tribulations? What is the purpose of going through one calamity and one tragedy after another? Every single calamity helps us appreciate what we have in a manner that nothing else would do. We would never ever appreciate any blessing unless that blessing was somehow jolted, threatened, taken away. So when a calamity befalls, when a musibah, a fitna, a disaster takes place, every one of us reconnects with our Lord.